All right, what happens when you fuse an electrode with a Pyukumuku? Now, on their own, they both give really good fusions, and together, we got the dynamite. Let's check out the other one. All right, that was more of a squished Pyukumuku, so this one's probably going to be a black, white, and pink electrode, I would presume. Let's check it out. And there it is, the signature. I really like it.